on the island, the days passed slowly. I was poor but could lie and pretend. So whatever it was she saw in me, I could never quite comprehend. In the bars you heard "So Long, Marianne." Those Greek girls loved that Leonard Cohen. And I'd found a muse and inspiration for all my future self-indulgent poems. I endowed her with the trappings of poetic love, the dripping candles, the cheap French wine, the similes and the recycled metaphors, all my dramatic opening lines. I revealed the sorry state of my finances, excused my long hair and shabby clothes. Now she'd share my fiscal nightmares, but I'd compose unrivaled lovers' poems. All the sad girls were crazy about Leonard. He had such charm and sounded sincere. So they joined in and sang "So Long, Marianne." But the ocean's roar was all we could hear. I described our love affair with many metaphors, a winding road with potholes and sharp bends. And intoxicated by my flowing eloquence, I pledged fidelity until my mortal end. I confided about my dreams and my ambitions, and how they didn't mean that I was bad. Though I drove our Beetle like a maniac, my favorite songs were always slow and sad. All the sad girls were crazy about Leonard. He understood them and all of their fears. So they joined in and sang "So Long, Marianne." But the ocean's roar was like thunder in our ears. We jettisoned from our small Hellenic universe, like an echo from some very distant prayer. Love, we found out, was also relative, that whole thing with the NMC squared. Lately I've been thinking about those island days, and how we met so many thousand miles from here. The ocean had roared out its warning, but we were young and just wouldn't hear. And all the sad girls still listen to Leonard. He brings them solace, makes betrayal seem fair. I've grown old, got less hair, I see danger everywhere, and the ocean's roar is more than I can bear. And all the sad girls still listen to Leonard. He brings them solace, makes betrayal seem fair. I've grown old, got less hair, I see danger everywhere, and the ocean's roar is more than I can bear. The ocean's roar is more than I can bear.